y'all. So there's a walkway under here, as y'all can see, a little brown area. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to uncover.
This video is brought to you by Saker. More on them later.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Marcus. I came to give you one of these. I'm a YouTuber. I go around and I transform crazy guards like this for absolutely free. I was saying if you'd be interested in getting yours cut. Is there's no catch. It's completely free. Okay. How you doing, man?
I was about to go cut it myself, you know what I'm saying?
It's free, it's no catch. I just want to make a video out of it, that's all. Okay, bet. Well, I'll knock on the door when I'm done and show you. Is this a pathway right here?
It sure is.
Okay, I'll uncover that and everything. Y'all see? And if you scan that, you'll see my channel on the...
Do you need us to move anything?
Not yet. I'll start on this side and then work my way. Might not have to move that, period. But I'm Marcus, by the way.
My name is Dennis.
If you
Dennis,
know,
nice to meet you.
In the backyard, there's this patch where it's like a circle. There's a bunch of rocks, so don't try to go over that.
Okay. Yeah, all right, yeah, I'll walk the yard. Okay. Yeah. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Welcome back to yet another video. It's your boy Marcus, and you're watching I Hustle, of course. As y'all see, I'm smiling. It's been a good 50 days since I uploaded. There go DJ right now, but guys, we are back in full effect, best to believe that. And as y'all can see, we got a jungle out here. Like I said, we got DJ here, showed up to support, just happened to be in the same area. And look at this, we got some good edging, got some good overgrowth. Backyard is a mess as well. She told me that under here in the backyard there are some rocks that I need to watch out for, so I'm gonna just go ahead and check that out early, make that the beginning of my walkthrough. Let's see. I don't see where she's... Oh, I see some rocks down here. So that's what she's talking about down there, those rocks and stuff. But guys, of course, we are professionals, so we gonna figure it out either way. We know how to handle it. Thank you guys for tuning back into yet another video. I definitely apologize for the lack of videos, but best believe that I am back full time, and I'm gonna try to drop two videos part time for a long time. So make sure y'all enjoy the video. At the beginning, this video is sponsored by Saker, and today I'll be using their 20 volt mini electric saw for you guys. Show you how it works. Now this thing is absolutely incredible. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let action speak louder than words, and I'm gonna show you guys what this thing does, so stay tuned. So as you guys see here, we got this big bush creeping over into the sidewalk, which is an absolute no-no. The city will fine you for this. If you don't know, now you do know. So I'm gonna use my Saker mini
And I'm going to clean this up. As you guys see, this thing makes light work of everything. And it cuts thicker branches, as you will see later in the video. But one of my favorite parts about this is it's small, but it packs a large punch. I've used a few mini chainsaws in my day, especially the electric ones, as you guys have seen here on this channel. This is definitely one of my favorite ones for sure. And the best part is it's super beginner friendly. You don't have to have lawn care experience to use this, and it makes all the difference in the world. So make sure you guys click the link below and grab you one of these.
Oh.
Oh,
So there's a walkway under here, as y'all can see, a little brown area. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to uncover it.
Side rope reveal satisfying. Make sure you smash that subscribe button. I've been out here 5 hours. It's 100 degrees. And listen, we back, baby. Smash that subscribe button. Make sure you guys like. Make sure the post notifications are on. The whole nine. I'm the real Mr. 2620. So as y'all see here, right there, we got a dead branch. Perfect opportunity to show you some more of what the Saker can do on a thicker piece of wood. So stay tuned for that. You can see, look how clean that is right there. And it went through it like butter. And it's still a pretty thick branch. Even though it's dead, it's still got some density to it. All right, y'all know it wouldn't be a proper I Hustle video without the rain. Dennis just came out, I'm showing him the yard. He likes what he sees. What do you think about that hidden walkway?
It's excellent. I don't think it's looked that good since I moved into this spot.
Oh yeah, man, we have to uncover it. So
This is what the front turned out like. We ended up getting all the vines off the house and everything. And yeah, that's it, man. So that's all I got. We heading in due to the rain. So
thank you, bro.
Of course, man. Have a good one. All right, so as y'all see, I am indeed trapped in a trailer. There goes somebody over there walking with the umbrella. It started pouring as usual, which is good. That takes me back to my roots, because if you've been an OG subscriber, you know that it used to rain in every single one of my videos. Just told Dennis I wish that I could clean up more, but he's extremely grateful. He's a real good dude that cleaned up the yard for us. You know, they went the extra mile. Well, for me, Mr. 2620 is just here. He just showed back up, man. He ain't, y'all see he ain't in work clothes. Y'all see what I'm in. But he already didn't put in the work. It's time for me to put in the work, and it's time for me to stay around. So make sure you guys subscribe. Thanks for tuning in to another video. I hustle. I'm out. Peace. And this is what I end up looking like now, y'all. As y'all can see, it is coming down completely. But I had to finish cleaning off the sidewalk. I'm not the type of person that can leave something like that. So now, really, I hustle. I'm out. Peace. Stay dry, y'all.